Two people are dead following a high-speed chase with Wichita County Sheriff's deputies this morning. According to Wichita County Sheriff David Duke, a deputy tried to stop a vehicle on 287 near Jacksboro Highway just before 7. The chase began when the driver sped off, traveling east on Jacksboro Highway at speeds of up to 100 miles per hour before turning north onto East Scott. While driving over the North Scott overpass,